day. We are the pollen, small little flowers, blooming on the sunshine every day. We are the pollen, small little flowers, blooming on the sunshine every day. We are the pollen.
Linjani Pollenz.
Sibuye kahle langa.
Lamuhla sizafunda ngabantu ababalulekile kakhulu izinganekwane zeZimbabwe. Kungaba umunye wenu uyazi ukuthi inganekwane yintobani?
Inganekwane ngumuntu owenza into yesibindi.
Kulunge kahle. Kahle kakhulu. Inganekwane ngumuntu osiza abanye lanxa kunzima. Futhi lamuhla sizafunda ngabantu abenza lokho eZimbabwe. Asiqaleni ngombuyane yahanda, enye yezinganekwane ezinkulu eZimbabwe. Wayengumholi wokomoya owalwela lenkululeko kudala. Wayekholwa ekumelweni kwabantu bakhe, wababusa ekumelaneni labehluli.
How? Wayenjengomingo.
Yebo, kwezinye indlela wayenjalo. Kodwa sikhundleni sokuphapha wasebenzisa ukuhlakanipha kanye lesibindi ukuze phela akhuthaze abanye ukuthi balwele ukulunga.
Ngicabanga ukuthi wayesithi indaba ezimnandi. Bakhona abantu abamkhumbulayo lanamuhla.
Yebo Thande, abantu basamhlonipha ngoba wafundisa ukuthi kubalulekile ukuthi sibe lesibindi futhi simelane lalokho okungafanela.
Lo ngubani langa?
Lo ke nguJoshua Mqabuko Nyongolonkomo. Waziwa njengomunye wabazali bokuthethelela iZimbabwe. Waliwela inkululeko yelizwe lakithi njalo ekholwa ukuthi wonke umuntu kufanele aphile ekhululekile engenzima.
Ngakho ke wayelwela inkululeko.
Yebo Madipa, wenza okuningi ukuqiniseka ukuthi iZimbabwe iyoba yizwe elikhululekile. Futhi wayekholwa ekuthini abantu kumele babe lokuthula futhi basebenze ndawonye loba bengaveli indawo efanayo.
Waba ngumongameli yini?
Kazangi waba ngumongameli, kodwa ke wayengumholi obalulekileyo. Abantu babemhlonipha ngoba wayefuna okuhle okwelizwe.
Lo ngubani langa?
Lo nguSali Mugabe. Wayengumkamongameli wokuqala weZimbabwe, kodwa wayengumlingo ngokwakhe. USali wayekholelwa ekusizeni abanye, ikakhulu abantwana labesifazane. Wenza imuzamo yokuthi wonke umuntu athole ithuba lokufunda.
Uzwakala emuhle, wayakha izikolo yini?
USali wanceda ukwakha izikolo kanye lezinhlelo ezazenzela abantwana, ikakhulu amantombazana. Babefunda, baphile, bebe lekusasa elingcono.
Mina ngiyathanda isikolo.
Lokhu kuhle kakhulu ukuzwa lokho, Luyando. USali Mugabe wayezaba ejabulile ukwazi ukuthi abantwana abafana lawe bajabulile ukufunda kangaka. Manje njengoba sesifunde ngalezi zingwazi zeZimbabwe, liyakuqonda ukuthi kungani zibalulekile.
Ngenxa yokuthi zasiza ilizwe lethu.
Impela Dalitso. Zasiza ukwakha iZimbabwe esikhululekileyo esiphila kuyo lamuhla. Futhi njengokuthi siyabahlonipha ezindaweni ezifana leNational Heroes Acre, kufanele sibahloniphe ezinhlizweni zethu ngokuba lomusa futhi sibe lesibindi empilweni zethu.
Ngabe singaba zingwazi thina?
Yebo, izingwazi azilazo amandla omlingo kuphela. Ungaba inganekwane ngokumela abanye, ukusiza abantu abalolaka, loba ukufunda okungaphezulu kwalokho ukuze ulungise umhlaba ube indawo engcono.
Ngelinye ilanga ngifuna ukusiza izibani.
Futhi uzayiwenza njalo Madiba. Sonke siza kwenza njalo. Isifundo sethu siphelela lapha. Valelisani abangani bethu ngemakhaya.
Bye bye Langa. See you in the next episode with the Pollenz.